I gotta tell you, I came from the U.S. where Satan's vision board is still busy at work. I'm very relieved to be back in Canada, as you can imagine, right? Like, oh my God, I might stay. Please don't make me go back. It's like a Japanese game show right now in the United States. Like this year, obviously the pandemic and COVID and fires and looting and earthquakes and race wars. And I'm just so thankful right now that my vagina has a panic room. It was such a great investment. I got it all down there. Just bottled water, non-perishable foods, thermal blankets, iodine tablets, a fire extinguisher, gas mask, peephole, Jodie Foster. That's right, Balcony of Billionaires. That's two Jodie Foster references. First 10 minutes, boom, goes the dynamite. I don't really miss parties because I only get invited to white parties. And I'm going to tell you this right now. At a party, I would rather a guy pull out his dick than an acoustic guitar. Who's with me? Fuck. We don't want to hear the Eagles. Why are you holding the whole party hostage and entertaining us against our will? What do you need? Clip out some, you know, things from a magazine. Give us your ransom note. I've got some unmarked dollar bills in a helicopter. Take you where you want to go. Put your fucking guitar away. All right. What's that? Oh, it's the alarm on my panic room in my vagina. Time to go.